Guess what time it is? Your favorite time of day. Time for math class. Okay, hold on. Before I scare you, this is not scary math, okay? This is value math. This is life skills math. I'm a solid C average math student, so you're not gonna get your comp plan questions answered here. No. You're gonna get your sales rack answer questions answered here, all right? Like, if the sale is this and the original price is this, then you pay this amount, okay? That's where I learned how to math, and I'm ready to teach you. So listen up. If you're a new stylist on here, or you're bringing on a new stylist, you might want to stop presenting the opportunity the way that we are. So think about this. We make 25% base commission. That sounds great, doesn't it? 25% base commission? That's great. That means that's the minimum you can possibly earn is 25%. I love that. However, what sounds better? 25% or 58%? Well, Meghan, I'm no mathematician, but I can tell you that I would rather save 58% than 25% on something. Greater than, less than. Hashtag mathing with Meghan. Okay, so listen up. 25% base commission, let's say you sell $1,000. The goal here is $1,000. That is what I'm basing my math upon. That's a simple number, and that's the minimum where you're gonna earn the 58%, okay? Every month, you should have a nail bar open in your name. Stylists are eligible for hostess rewards because we can have our own parties, as we should be having our own party every single month, right? All of my hostesses get their own shopping link for their own referrals. They get all the credit for that, but I have one too. A sale will never hit my website without going through a party. Make sure you're doing that, first of all. So let's say our goal is $1,000 in sales. Easy, right? 25% of that is $250. Ooh, guess what? You've earned enhanced commission, so you get an extra 3% on that $250. So $250 in cash plus your 3% bonus because you're a rock star, and you have earned yourself $280 on your paycheck. $280. Okay, but what about all the free stuff? What do you mean, free stuff? Oh. What about the free stuff? The bonus buys, right? Okay. What do you earn on a $1,000 nail bar, people? 25% and 9 items at half price. Now, for the sake of math, we're not gonna add up 9 items at half price because it's just not an even number, and it just, you know, that's just a bonus. So we're just gonna sidebar this 9 items at half price, which is amazing. But for the sake of simple math, for the sake of Meghan math, we're gonna call it 250 in what? Free inventory. So if you are a new stylist, this is your goal. Not only is it your jumpstart, hold on, I'm spelling a word. Okay, not only is it your jumpstart goal, but do you wanna invest more in inventory than what you get in your starter kit? No, you just invested in the starter kit. So let's earn a bunch of inventory for free. So you're gonna get $250 in free inventory plus 9 sets at half price, okay? You can sell that at full price. You can use this for your hostess gift. You can use this for the prizes in the party. So anytime I send a hostess a full set of strips, anytime someone wins a full set as a grand prize in my party, it comes from this, not my pocket. And they choose from what I have on hand. They don't get to go browse a website and I don't custom order it, pay full price, $3 shipping. No. I got stuff on hand, sister, because I earned that, all right? Now, let's say you are in your first 30 days, you're in your jumpstart period. What are you gonna get when you get to $1,000? $50 in free product credit. $50 in free product credit, guys. That's catalogs, That's twosies. That's nail files. That's alcohol pads. That's never having to pay for anything ever again, because after you're out of your 95-day jumpstart period, or shoot, even while you're in it, if you're bringing people on your team that are earning their jumpstarts as well, you know the company matches that 100% to you. So you can work this business. If you are selling the product, you are earning the product and cash and business supplies. You guys, it's amazing. So on $1,000 in sales, you can earn $580 worth of cash and free stuff. So it's time that we start presenting the 58% potential on $1,000 in sales instead of talking about the 25% minimum. Don't you think? Hope this helped.